Hi, today I am going to disassemble a Medion 98200. I don't know if you can see that. First, remove the battery, I don't have one. Next. Remove 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 screw to remove this back door. Take out your hard drive if you have one. If, of course, you have one. If you take out the RAM, take out the. I don't think you actually need to take this out. Okay, now let's start removing screws. It's been a long time since I haven't posted anything like this, mainly because I didn't have time to do this, to buy laptops and repair them, clean them, or disassemble them. Okay. Here. I hope this hole things come off. Okay. Turn it around. Look for more screw that need to come off. Turn this around.
It's a laptop that you need to remove everything. And I'm very happy. No, I'm not. Yes, you actually need to remove everything to clean this laptop. And I don't like it. Remove the hinges. Okay. Trust me when I say I don't want to do this. I hate doing this. type of things. To remove everything and still not. Can't believe it. Are you for real? Oh my God. Yes, you actually need to remove everything for it to pop off. Oh my God. I believe it's a huge mess video. I don't want to disassemble this thing, but I have no choice but to do it. And you need to fucking remove every single. Every single screw. I can't believe it. There is still something that holds this on. And yeah, to be nice, you need to remove the motherboard too. And of course, screws.
grand final. And that's it, remove this 4 screw and clean it. Annoying laptop.